This is a video demonstrating how to clean off the metal debris from your Longhorn. Now that you've driven around and you've picked up all your nails or whatever metal debris you're trying to pick up, you lift the Longhorn up with a winch that's on your ATV, lift up off the ground, take the debris catcher that was provided with the unit, place it underneath, push down on the handle, debris will fall off, take the debris and pour it into a debris bin. Lift your handle back in the sweeping position. You put the unit back down and continue sweeping.